Where is Mr. Sasano's chair today? Watch the background and see if you can guess.
Hello, boys and girls. Mr. Sasano here. Where is my chair today? We are going to do some exercises, so follow along. Today we're going to do some easier exercises, then I'm going to add some challenges. So your choice. Do what you're comfortable with. But let's put down our pencils. Let's have some fun. Get our heart rate up. Get our muscles working. So the first one, really simple. We're going to do cross jacks. Ready? Go! A challenge. Get to the edge of your seat. V-sit. Put your knees up and continue cross jacks. Working the core. And relax. Good job, good job. So we're going to rest. Our next one, we're going to do jumping jacks. So we're going to do jumping jacks with our arms. And then halfway through, we'll add the challenge of the V-sit. Or you can continue doing the jumping jacks. All right, here we go. Jumping jacks. Move those arms. All right, let's get in the V-sit position. Get those knees up and jumping jacks. Working the core as well. Good job, let's rest. Take a little break. Getting our heart rate up, good job. We're gonna do mountain climbers in our seat. So we're holding on to our chair. We're gonna be switching our feet. Here we go. Ready, go. We're doing mountain climbers in our chair. Move those feet as fast as you can. Get them moving, get them moving. Good job, and rest. Good job, let's rest. Here we go, this one we're gonna do shoulder presses up above our head. Here we go, catch your breath. Ready, shoulder presses. Ready, here we go, and go. And let's try and do in the V-sit. Get those knees up, shoulder press. Working the core. All right, and rest. Good job, good job. Our next one's gonna be triceps. We're going to go over our head and up, push up. Both hands together behind your head, working our triceps. Here we go. Ready? And go. And let's work on our core again. So knees up, triceps. All right, great job, great job.